Hello everybody. BMW M3. Front end repair. So the car was brought to me disassembled. Broken parts and engine were removed. Subframe was set another but good. The main damage is the left rail. Installed the car on the frame machine. I shoot everything that will interfere. I will start repairs with the left rail. Key will change. For this I have the donor piece. But first I will pull out the rail. With left side, I'm done for now. Now doing the measurements I need. And then I correct to right side. Now level the part with VIN number. I'm done with the right side. Now removing the damaged part of the left rail. And then change it. so the rail is in place. Now I replace part of the pillar near the roof. For this job, I have a piece from a donor. So welding work is finished. Now I will paint the replaced parts, and then set the parts of front end. So my work is done. The hood is unoriginal, made by fiberglass and made badly. That's why it stands badly. The owner replaced it later. That's all for this time. Subscribe to see new videos.